I was working on a song late one night when my eyes beheld a dreary sight. For my lyrics on the page became disguised, and suddenly, to my surprise, I did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. I caught on in a flash. I stomped out all the flesh from my music studio with its piano keys to the master bedroom where I found God's peace. The music flowed in my heart flowed as I did my lyrics that the spirit showed. I did a monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. I caught on in a flash. I stomped out all the flesh. The Christians were having fun. A new song had just begun. The words included worship of Jesus Christ, God's own Son. The church was rocking, onward digging the sounds. The spirit flowed and God's love did abound. The worship leader was about to arrive with a vocal group, the sister act five. They sang the word. It was God's voice I heard. They sang the word. My lyrics seemed absurd. They sang the word. My mind no longer blurred. They sang the word. It was God's voice I heard. Out from the pulpit God's word did ring. Seems I was troubled by just one thing. My feet would shuffle, my arms would fling. But I wasn't anointed to be dancing while I sing. I heard the word. It was God's voice I heard. I sang the word. My lyrics seemed absurd. I sang the word. But when I know the word, I heard the word. It was God's voice I heard. Now everything's cool. I'm a part of the land. And my scriptural lyrics are the hit of the land. For you, the sinner, these words were meant to. When you get to heaven's door, tell them Jesus sent you. Heard the word. Faith comes by hearing the word. You heard the word. Now you confess the Lord. You heard the word. Sin's a thing of the past. You heard the word. God's word will always last. Word food. Easy, my child. You haven't been weaned yet.